I want to leave nobody in doubt that you are professionals. I want you to also leave nobody in doubt that you are a highly disciplined force. Your mission is very clear. Your commander is with you. What we want is for you to get there, do your job professionally, and conduct yourselves as disciplined force. We, on our part, have done everything humanly possible to provide for your requirements. I will closely monitor your activities while you are there. We'll make sure we give you all the support you require so that you can be effective in the discharge of your responsibilities. Like I said, each of you should consider himself highly privileged to have been selected to be part of this team, a team that is going out to restore confidence, team that is going out to promote democratic principles. So we do not expect anything short of what we are hoping you will achieve. Like I said, you must conduct yourself as good ambassadors of Nigeria, and you must also conduct yourselves as good ambassadors of the Nigerian Air Force. On this note, I do not want to take much of your time. I wish you a safe flight, and I hope that very soon we'll be here to receive you when you return back. Thank you, and God bless you.
Thank you, sir.